at the Grand Junction Air Show, and we are just about to see the air show. An air show is where planes go zooming by across you, and you get to see them do tricks and cool moves.
Which moves the piston back to turn it once, and then the rest of that's exhaust. This is pretty cool.
There's a FedEx plane here, so we're gonna learn a little bit how they get all the packages from point A to point B in one day. Kind of incredible.
When
they're
getting loaded into the plane.
What are these?
They're locks. So you see how that container's in there?
Yeah.
They put them in here so they lock them. And this way, so you slide them in here and it holds them in position.
There's another Osprey taking off. It's backing up right behind me.
Being part of the Thunderbirds is meeting new people like yourself. That's the best part of my job. So now I'm the recruiter for the Thunderbirds. But I don't fly, I ride in the back seat.
What's the scariest trip before?
The scariest one? I didn't think any of them were scary, so much as some of them are very challenging. So the max turn half Cuban 8 that you'll see later today is really challenging. One where he goes in a circle, real tight circle. That's a 9.2 G turn. So, yeah. Yeah, it makes your head feel like it weighs 90 pounds.
Is it hard to stay in formation?
It is. It takes a lot of practice and training.
Yeah.
You know, the six demo pilots start training right after Thanksgiving, and they're not certified to fly the demo until February.
Wow. Very cool. Well, thank you for your service.
Well, thank you, sir. It was nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
I just interviewed somebody with the Air Force Thunderbirds.
I got a snow cone. Coming up next is the Air Force Thunderbirds, a performance jet team. It's gonna be amazing.
The Thunderbirds are about to fly.